peeps, and welcome back to my channel. Y'all, today we're here, we're back, to play Hannah Montana. Now, I played this game twice now on my channel, so there's a part one and a part two. You don't even have to watch the first two if you don't want to, but it is up there in case you want to see it. But anyways, we're just going to be picking up right where we left off, and I do want to say real quick, I do not have tolerance for Travis. Like, I don't have tolerance for him ever, but especially right now. If he even crosses me, he might end up in a river somewhere. I'm just saying. Yeah, so in the last part, we ended up at this, like, petting zoo, and we had to do a bunch of crap that was not fun at all. But anyways, we're talking to Derek here, so she says, those animals wouldn't hurt a fly. Nice work, Miley. How'd you like taking your brother's job for the summer? Is this a paid job? A job at the petting zoo. Tempting, but I'll pass. Yeah, please do. I had to ask. I got you an outfit for helping out. Why? Why'd you get us an outfit? It just needs one of our employee pins to be complete. We're gonna get one of those. Just ask the storekeeper at our gift shop. He'll give you one. And here, you can take Jackson's pay. Bet. Okay. Thank you so much. We did do his job. He's just sitting there on the ground crying like a little baby. Okay, what? Oh my gosh. Can they, like, stop talking? Chicken coop update. Is this from Trap? Hey, Miley, it's Travis. Just wanted to let you know that I'm tracking down some more pieces to spruce up the chicken coop. I'll phone you within the details soon. Travis, please don't. Because here's the thing, I don't give a crap about your stupid chicken coop. That's all you, not me. Don't send me another email in this video, because I will, once again, put you in a river somewhere. I'm just saying. So here we are with the guy with the tiny head, or a woman, I don't know. Eric asked me to get a special pin. Yeah, he told me you were coming. Here you go, wear it with pride. Yeah, no freaking thanks. I'm gonna throw it away as soon as I get home. Okay, return with the pin to Derek. Why do we have to show him? Can't we just go home now? Like, I'm tired of the petting zoo, honestly. I just want to return home. Excuse me, miss. May I have a moment of your time? No. You may not. I'm Oswald. Are you freaking octopus? A reporter for the popular Bon Chic journal. Isn't that the trashy European tabloid? What are you doing in Tennessee? If you must know, I'm here looking for Hannah Montana. Do you know her? Nope. Of course. Everyone knows her. She's a great singer, totally awesome performer. Yeah. You about done there? You about done? I'm not about done, but I know who's about to be done. Meaning you're gonna end up in a river, like, just saying. Anyway, since you're the only one in this town that knows her, where can I find her? Well, the only one around here that would know where to find her is Miss Pearl. You can find her over that way, right near the Mama Ostrich. Shut the frick up now. Thank you. I'm back with the pin. Great job. Here you go, your very own Derek's Petting Zoo safari uniform. Just like Jackson's. I don't want to freaking wear that. That's ugly. You had to go and ruin it by mentioning him. Thanks, though. Yeah, she's totally right. This just needs a little Hannah Montana flashin'? Did I just say flashin' flare? Wow. I wonder what it would be like if Hannah performed. Don't. No. We're not stepping foot in this ugly freaking place ever again. The animals are cute, but everything else about this place is ugly. When you said that you were gonna give your safari outfit some Hannah Montana flair, you know, I had higher expectations. To be honest, this outfit is worse than what Jackson's wore. You should have just left it the way it was, because this looks like freaking garbage. Am I gonna get demonetized for playing this song? Am I gonna get copyrighted? Like, honestly, I wanna know. But honestly, it's kinda worth it. Is the song over yet? How come my stars went down? That's not fair, right? That zoo crowd is restless. I should hurry back out there as soon as I'm done. You know, I think we should just leave, because I'm, like, really freaking tired of the zoo. It's really, honestly, not fun anymore. Start the next- We have to do another performance. Seems to be never ending. I love this song. It's great. It's iconic, but I'm kind of over it. Hey, darling, it's Dad. I can't get a hold of Jackson. Yeah, he's on the floor crying. So yeah, that's great. Just let him know that I'm coming up to the university tomorrow. Tell him I wanted to sit in on one of his classes with him. Sure, Daddy. I'm sure he'll be thrilled. All right, you two have a good day, and I'll see you back in the farm. Yeah, speaking of the farm, can we go back? Because, like, this is freaking boring. Jackson, I'm gonna check out the rest of the campus. Enjoy your father's son time with Dad. Miley, please! Dad can't know I missed signing up for classes. Okay, all right. What doomed to failure plan have you come up with? Blah, 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 blah. Can we move on? Alright, so find a classroom in session. We do have- oh, that's Jackson. Who's this guy? I want to talk to him. So we're not allowed to talk to that guy. It's fine. Maybe he's a senior. What the frick do you- if it's Travis, I swear- okay, good. Just making sure. We do have this guy. Hi! The big pep rally is coming up soon, and I have to be ready. Do I look like I care? I didn't know cheerleading was such hard work. It takes persistence, practice, and a little bit of pizzazz. Guessing those are the three P's of cheerleading. Wow, never thought of that. I wonder if I can turn that into a new cheer. Please don't. Miley, don't get too excited. Okay, so... Simple T, alright. We also have... So I don't like any of these. I don't know. I guess this is kind of cute, but with the boots, it doesn't match. Then again, it is better than the shirt that she's wearing, so let's just buy it. Whatever. You know, you only live once, and Hannah Montana. She didn't freaking wear the clothes that I just paid money for, but okay. So now we have to find a classroom, so let's go do that. Interpretive dance. Auditions today. This is perfect. Oh, I hope they make him wear the tights. Sweet niblets, I better get back before Jackson explodes. Okay, we unlocked an acoustic guitar in D-Gamer. Don't know what the frick D-Gamer is, but I don't really want to know. Well, Miley, we don't want to be late for class. Gotta go. Can we get to the class before you two weird me out anymore? Oh, Weird Out 101 is about to be in session. Can we just go now? You received too many bags. Okay, I guess. Travis. Frickin' Travis. Hey, a buddy of mine at the university said he was throwing away an old window. Do I look like I care about a frickin' window, Travis? Can you leave me alone? If I tell him to leave it out for you, can you pick it up? No. If you want the frickin' window, you come here and get it yourself, Travis. We've been over this before. I'm not your slave. Okay? So, sure, Miley, no. No! She doesn't know how to say no to people. She's way too nice. It's such a nice day. I don't freaking care. So we have this random man just standing by the fountain, which is concerning. You seem a bit young to be on this campus alone, young lady. Okay, first of all, this is a campus, like he just said. I'm young. I'm supposed to be here. You, on the other hand, look like you're... 28. Just saying. Okay, so let's, I'm a student, yeah. Actually, I'm 16, and hoping, don't tell him your age, and hoping to take classes here someday. Is that a joke? You better not be lying to me, young lady. Why would I do something like that? I gotta go. I think you should report him. He's a creep. Is this the freaking window? You pick up a curved window. How are we carrying this curved window? In our pockets? Take the window back to Travis at Ruby's farm, I guess. One spare window, just as requested. Alright, Smiley Molly comes through yet again. Let's set it up and see how it looks. That's a fine looking chicken coop. Is it though? Is it? I mean, there's a hole in the roof, but okay, keep lying, Miley. It's just about done. We just need something for the roof. Yeah, no kidding. Before I forget, here's some money for all. It better be a lot, because if it's like $5. You better get back to the university. You don't want to worry your dad. Okay, so let me get this straight. We were already at the university. You told us, come back, give me the window, and then we have to go all the way back? I don't think so. I'll let you know if I find anything else. You stay on the lookout. Where's our money? Give me the two money. That's it. How much is in two money bags? That's what I want to know. Travis, I want to kick your rake. Like, I just want to take my foot and kick it, and then he has to reach down and grab it, and then you just, like, kick him again. That was awfully violent.
Excuse me, sorry. I gotta tell the squad that all our cheer gear was totally stolen. I don't know why this totally gets to me. It's homecoming, and like the visiting team always plays a prank on the home team. Our pom-poms, megaphones, cheer signs, and oh my god, they totally swiped our cheer baton. I know, right? The squad's gonna freak out. Homecoming's totally freaking ruined.
Miley! Here's the thing, Miley's too nice, because if I was in her situation, I'd be like, yeah, sorry, ain't nobody got time for that, and that's, like, your business. Yikes. Okay, so we have to find all the frickin' cheer crap, which is kind of annoying, but, alright, so what the frick is this? What? The animals send thanks. I really don't even care about the zoo at this point. You know, the animals were cute, but, like, I don't care anymore, so please stop it. Hey, it's a football. Maybe I should return. Maybe you shouldn't. Maybe you should just take it home, honestly, because, you know, finders keepers. Speaking of finders keepers, all that cheer crap, we should just take it home. Because, you know, finders keepers. Okay, is this a part? I'm guessing this is a part of it. Okay, is this part of it? Yes. How much stuff is there? They didn't really say. Okay, I'm guessing this is one of the signs, and then now all we need is the cheer baton. Which, not entirely sure where that would- oh, it's right here. I could've this was here since, like, we first got to the university. We easily could've, like, just, you know, saved time and grabbed them while we were already here, but whatever. Hi, dumb girl, here's all your crap. Oh my god, that's everything. Really, that didn't take long at all. It kinda did. Guess I'm getting good at this. Yeah, you're good at freaking taking orders from other people, Miley. Yeah, good job. Thank you so much. You saved homecoming. It's nothing really. From now on, you're totally an honorary TU cheerleader. I really don't want to be, but alright. Thanks again for your help. I gotta go get everything ready while I'm standing in here. No! Uh-uh. No. No. We're not doing up another performance. Miley, don't freaking do it. We're not- no. Don't even think about it. We're not- And she's wearing the outfit. Okay, so I'm gonna end this here, because you know what? These performances take like 5 years. So that's that. So I hope that you guys enjoyed. If you want me to continue this and play part 4 or whatever, then let me know. Otherwise, you know, there's that. But, yeah. Anyways, yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Bye.